Dude.
Wait, hold
dude,
on.
Dude, I'm gonna send you a picture of who requested the follow me on Instagram.
Dude, don't.
Her name is Maylin.
Oh wait, Maylin?
She's wearing nothing.
I guarantee whatever you send me is not as vulgar as what I got sent.
What she sent me in a private thing, I had it in front of web camera. Do you want to see how my nipples are swelling and my pussy getting wet?
Dude, Maylin, why did you do that? Like the Maylin in 7th grade?
No.
You should be like, oh yeah, baby.
Yeah, no, okay, what's it called?
S-H-N-O-O-K-S Gaming. Yeah, you'll know the amazing picture whenever you see it, okay? Yeah.
Subscribe.
Thanks, man.
Yeah?
So if I ever get big on YouTube, I'm gonna be like, it's all thanks to one.
It's all thanks to me. That was the first one.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna restart my YouTube. Restarting my YouTube. Everybody, this is live. Everybody, Juan was my first subscriber. This is where it all began.
It doesn't show that you're broadcasting right now, but I'm just gonna watch on the PS1. I was your first, Connor. Whoa. Do you think that Taylor actually likes you, or no?
No. I think she hates my guts.
Then why do you keep talking to her?
Because it's funny. I'm gonna invite her to the party, I'm gonna be very mean to her, and then it's gonna be fun. And Juan, you can see my long list of subscribers, or my subscriptions too, if you wanna look.
Yeah.
You see him?
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah.
Please say I love you, PF follow.
5.
Hey.
What's up?
I'm gonna take this tonight and put it on the sofa.
Oh yeah, okay. Take my pillow.
Tell your mom I said hi.
Juan said hi.
Hey, Juan.
She said, hey, Juan. Because she's sick.
Wait, so why doesn't Emily live with you anymore?
Doug does. Just
no,
Emily.
Emily.
Oh, Emily's a faggot. Yeah. Nobody likes her.
But why? Like, does she do something?
No. She just wanted to leave. She's like, alright, I'm going to go live with my sister. I was like, alright. Bye.
You have another sister, Connor?
Fucking! I have another step. I have three. I have two other stepsisters.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought
yeah.
You only had one.
They're all older.
I have one stepsister.
One of them has a kid named Gracie. Like, she's really cute.
But she's
not the sister. The child.
Oh.
Just making that clear before I get put on drama alert for being like performing incest or something.
How you doing?
But, yeah, I have a 19-year-old stepsister. She lives in Mexico.
Whoa. 3, 2, 1!
Come and call.
Damn
Lester.
It, I can't even kill myself right. Alright, Juan, we're going back around.
Look, I need to go do something real quick.
Aw, man. Come on, you're gonna miss it.
It's okay. I'll be there anyway.
All right. Can I get on the bus? Or the train, I mean? Wait, no. Yeah! Whoa, I didn't know I could do this. Will it take me? Will it? Whoa! I did not know you could do this. Juan. Juan, I'm on a train. It's a big disgrace, waving your hands all over the place, saying we will rock you. Juan, you sound too much like the original Queen song, man. You gotta cut it out. What if I kill the train driver? Will the train just stop?
I wonder what actually happened.
Oh, we're gonna find out. All right, wait, Ron. Juan, tell me whenever my cursor's over the black guy. I mean, this is going on YouTube. I can't say that. The man of African American descent. Is it on him? Is it on him?
Yeah, it's on him.
All right, he's dead. What's gonna happen?
I haven't seen it yet. Oh.
What's gonna happen? Is it gonna do anything, or is it just gonna, kinda? I forgot how to reload. Wait, what button is it? Square's to jump, triangle does nothing. Circle is to, I don't know. Oh, circle is to reload. Okay. Thought so. See ya, Juan. I'm just gonna go on a little bus drive. Not a bus driving me to train. That's the second time I said bus. Fuck, I'm so stupid. Where am I getting let off? Right here. This is my stop. Alright, what are we doing? Fuck.
I'm leaving my back because it's a little bit off timing.
It's okay. It's gonna be off anyway. It's gonna be off no matter what.
But no, it's like before you killed him, it was like a long time until you killed him. So.
I know, cause I waited.
Oh.
Cause I was like, cause I knew it was delayed, so I was gonna wait until it showed for you.
Mm.
Yeah. So should probably just stay.
I already did it.
Oh.
The amount of time that you were talking.
Well, I'm hiding from the cops right now. They should not find me here. If they do, it's bullshit.
The car comes over the door, like the wall. We found you.
They go through all the houses. Are you serious? Okay, no. They didn't find me yet. I thought they did. I was like, what? I'm gonna go to CJ's place from San Andreas. Gonna try and find it.
I think they found you.
I don't think they did. No, it's still flashing. There you go. Alright. So, probably should put away that gun and that machete.
Excuse me for walking.
Why are you bumping?
Look at how high I see.
I'm gonna go try and find CJ's place. From San Andreas. That is a barbed wire fence. This is a dead end. Is this it? Hey, I already found it. Yeah. That was easy. Okay, everybody. So, I think that was Big Smoke's house. I think that was CJ's house. Wait, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm not going back there.
What happened?
You'll see. You'll see. All right, dude, I'm going back. alright, I'm going back.
Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
It's Jason Bourne.
Whatever. Did I say Jesus Bourne?
Yeah, I think you said Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne. I thought you said that. If you didn't, then you probably said Jesus Bourne.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna kill all these people. They want to fucking fight me? Alright.
It's just because you're white.
Yeah, I know.
From the ghetto.
God, dude. I mean, that's why CJ was black, because he could fit in here. Come on, you don't know what I'm talking about. There was, like, way more.
Oh.
Come on. Anybody wanna come out here and fight me? There was like 20 people. Oh, nothing happened. I didn't do it. Goodbye. Well, you didn't see that. Dude, this is such a good place to hide from the police. Like, in this circle, that entire circle is so good. Alright, I need a car. Oh, look at that nice little jogger.
You know what's pretty good about, being black?
Whoa, Juan, this is going on YouTube, man. Please share.
So, let's say a cop pulls you over.
Yeah.
Okay, let's say a cop pulls you over.
You can do like an NWA, you know, like a Straight Outta Compton thing?
No.
Alright.
And they say, who's Ball of Beast? What?
Wait, what?
I just got an invitation from Ball of Beast.
Oh, I thought that was part of the joke. I was like, what?
No, I don't even know if Baldi is one of my friends.
Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, I don't accept friend requests from randoms. Unless they're, you know, one of my subscribers. In that case.
No, not. I don't
know
what
to do. Oh, my God. Anyway. It's a charger. Gimme.
But anyway, one of the good things about being black is, okay, so a cop pulls you over, right? He says, do you know why I pulled you over? And you say, because I'm black. And he runs away because he doesn't want to be caught being racist.
What? That's one of the stupidest things you've ever said.
No, it's not. It's totally legit.
Fuck,
what are you doing to your charger?
Dude, it's fine. It's fine.
No, you popped the foot off.
Dude, don't worry.
The dude's not getting his charger back.
It's fine. Wait, hold on. I wonder if the voice is... No, I don't think it is. I don't think my voice is delayed on the stream.
Hey, can you go to the military base?
Dude, I would die. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go buy some guns, and then I'll go. Alright, go.
Whoa, what happened?
Nothing. Nothing happened.
They gonna call police boats on you?
Maybe. Maybe they already did.
There was a ladder right there.
I know, but there's policemen up there, Juan. Oh, God. No.
This dude menu.
Whatever. Dude, I spawned in a tree. Alright, I need somebody's car. Who wants to be nice? I don't like your car. Your car sucks. So does that one. Your car's not that bad. I'll take it.
Fuck me.
What? What? Come on, you'll see that. I totally hit his head. Jesus Christ! Fucking, oh my god. Why is it so hard to steal a car? Just want your car, man. What? Now we have a star for no, what? Juan, you'll see. You'll see. This is bullshit. This is bull honky. Dude, fucking, oh my god. Dude!
There you are! Stop, dammit! Oh.
Drop the fucking weapon! Fuck!
Really good to get hit by cars, Connor. I would name that under your job description.
Yeah, I'm really good at getting mauled by cars. Just completely just fucked in the ass by cars. I'm a auto. What is it called? Auto erotica. I love auto erotica. It's like whenever you like fucking cars or whatever.
Whoa,
it's a thing, dude. Look it up. Auto erotica. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. Oh, dude, look at this. Oh man, this is a parking lot of nice cars. Whoa, I want you.
I haven't seen anything yet, so I'm trying to.
You'll see.
Ooh.
It's the parking lot. Wait, do you hear the song that's playing? Piece of shit.
I will wait.
La 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 la. La la la. I got into the car and it was like, I like to fuck you night and day. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Dude, if I get 3 stars, I'm fucked.
Dude, you have to stop cursing, dude. YouTube will ban you.
No, man. I don't care. Free speech, bro. YouTube doesn't want to respect my rights. Guess I just won't do YouTube. I'm a pretty patriotic man.
Yes, you are.
Also, I hate America. You don't talk about it.
You don't like slavery? I love it.
Oh my god, Juan, I didn't take it that far. Jesus, you're like, hey, you know those blacks? Hate them.
You know, another word for black is spook.
Spook?
But that's not nice to say because in the slavery time, people used to call them that, and that sounded nice.
Spook?
That's what my mom was saying.
Hey, what's up, my spooks?
It was like really like before the Civil War.
Oh, wait. That's gotta be a stunt jump.
Go to the military base.
Oh yeah, I didn't say I was gonna do that. Man, these fucking these fucking cars. God damn it. I gotta back in. Oh no. Oh fuck. I gotta like K-turn in. Fuck, dude. Alright, you know what? Here we go. I finally made it. Yeah. I made it. Alright, now we're going to an ammunition.
Time for the jump. Let's go. That was a sucky joke.
Dude, what are you talking about? That was probably the best jump you've ever seen. I think I've done like one out of the 24 like stunt jumps that are in this game. Oh! Oh! You're gonna see that one. You're gonna be like, oh!
There's only one gun place, right?
Wait, what?
Oh! Oh!
Yeah, you saw that.
Let's go. Hop it over a really slow truck. Wait, this is an online world where you can see other people?
Nope, this is invite only. Because I don't want people running around killing me.
Do people do that?
Yeah, all the time.
Oh.
Sucks. And they take your money.
You
and
act like you're a civilian.
No, because you have, they have your name over you.
You nut job. These people are nuts. I only got one GTA then.
All right, Juan, we're doing it. Cool. So I want. So what should I buy?
You got mud on the face.
What should I buy?
I don't know.
I could buy the Tommy gun looking thing. Should I buy an RPG? I'd probably buy an RPG, but that's like all of my money.
So, how many you want to spend all your money?
I'm gonna get that.
I'll buy a Tommy gun.
I'm gonna get that. And I'll get this. Alright, I think that's good. I think we're good. And then I need a refill on all my ammo.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Oh, you got a marksman's rifle? Oh,
yeah. I want something with the scope.
Second Amendment on steroids right here.
Hey, what? What'd you say?
I didn't say anything.
You'll hear what he said. Very, very strange. Did you hear him?
No.
Oh, he was like, it's like sucking a madman on steroids. I was like, what?
Enjoy, my friend.
All right, we also need.
You can still buy an
RPG. No, I can't buy an RPG.
Yeah, you can buy the homing launcher.
Yeah, but that's like all my money. It's like 75,000.
Oh,
hey. Alright, wait, hold up. I need to look up where the military base is, because I don't know. It's somewhere in here. You know what, Juan? You and me, we're going to go find the military base.
Yay!
It's, I think it's, like, is it... I think it's in here somewhere. So, like, right around there somewhere. So, let's go.
What can't you just mark it?
You know, it's not marked on the map. It's like an unmarked spot in the map.
Well,
bye, Zachary.
Yeah, mud on your face.
Oh,
big disgrace.
Yeah, big disgrace. Whipping your hands all over the place. Then we were, we
were. Wait, you want to invite
Taylor? Yeah.
Zachary's not here. Zachary doesn't like Taylor.
I don't know. I mean, it's fun. Whenever she's in a good mood, it's fun to mess with her. Because then, if she's not in a good mood, then it's just boring.
Hello.
Oh, dude, Zachary. Wait. Oh, hey, Zachary. Wait, Juan, should I go to the Vinewood sign?
What am I watching right now?
Should I go to the Vinewood sign? I want to go to the Vinewood sign first.
You can go to the Vinewood sign.
Thanks.
Zach, what are you doing? Is that Sebastian in the background?
He's like,
telling you he's amazing voice.
Wait, Sebastian, get on the mic, man. Sing to my entire 6 YouTube audience. wait, Juan, you want to see something creepy?
Wait.
Alright, hold up. It's not going to be creepy, but it's... Okay, so you see 1807? You'll see it in a second. If you go up here... Wait, Zachary, do you know about this?
What?
House 1807? So, 1807 was, like, a real-life murder.
Oh.
like where somebody killed, like it was like a real murder house called 18, like the address was 1807, and they put it in the game, and there's like, it's in the exact same location, like the same view and everything of where the, where like the house actually is. So it's one of these houses over here. Oh no. I thought it was that one, but it's not. Wait, where's that Vinewood sign? I think it's up there. Oh no, there it is. What? What the fuck? Oh, fuck, dude, I'm stuck in a... Alright, there we go.
Thank you. I'll be here all night.
Dude, my Dodge looks so nice right now. It's probably like mint condition.
Wait, did we finish Prison Break yet?
No.
Oh, did we stop at the finale? Yeah, we did.
Yeah. We all got bored. Yeah, wait, Juan, this is the house. This is the house. Yeah. So this is like the exact view of the house. Almost positive this is it.
In the pool.
You don't even care. I think it was like 10 people I think were murdered here. It was a lot.
In the pool.
I got in the
Yay.
Pool.
Yay.
But, like, you should look that up. I mean, you have the free time on. It's not like you're super busy.
Yeah. I am busy. I'm busy watching you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, wait, Juan, also, this is where all the nice cars are.
Really?
Yeah, because
it's
like...
I would have died from that fall.
It's Hollywood. No, I wouldn't have. I might have broken my ankles, but I wouldn't have died.
Oh, the ankles are broken.
Alright. Oh, yeah.
Once was 7 years old. My
daddy told me.
My mama told me.
I know, right? I hit online mode. Because it's like, if you press square on the menu, it brings you to online mode automatically. And then it doesn't. Oh. Oh wait, really? You have to go all the way to the tutorial? Yeah.
Hey, what month were you born in?
August.
Okay, so there's this thing on Instagram where it says the month, okay, you just woke up in a different universe. Your birthday month will determine what universe you woke up in. Since mine is in February, I woke up in Super Mario. You woke up in Grand Theft Auto.
Whoa.
What's July?
Crazy.
July is Dragon Ball Z.
Oh.
Hey, Juan. Look what I just found.
Yu-Gi-Oh. Juice.
I found a juice stand in the middle of nowhere. It's like out here.
January is Yu-Gi-Oh. February is Super Mario. March is Gravity Falls. April is Zelda. May it's SpongeBob.
June, oh man, I wish we would have gotten Zelda.
August is Grand Theft Auto. September is Marvel. October is Ruins for Escape, whatever. And November is Pokemon. December is Star Wars.
So, dude, look at where I found this juice stand, Juan. See all these mountains?
I know, I thought. Yeah.
Just like out here on a dirt road in the middle of nowhere on a mountain. Just found a juice stand. Oh god, turn off the music. Copyright. If you want to know what song it was, if you ever wanted to know. It was...
Okay, guys, look, look, look. Roses are red. Soldiers are nervous. You have lost connection to EA servers.
All right, I don't know. All right, Juan. YOLO swag. Oh, yeah. Juan, I took a shortcut. Dude, I actually landed it. It wasn't that bad.
Ooh.
I landed it. What's wrong?
Yeah, you landed it already. Cars are sorry.
Taylor! Welcome to my YouTube video.
Wait, Taylor joined the party?
It's question Taylor. Mark. YouTube video question mark. You wait, there are new cars on this road. Man, this sucks. Now I have a star. Are you kidding me? Why is it delayed for me to get, like, stars?
This camo is ripped.
Fuck.
Krusty Krab. Anthony Davis.
Alright, I think I should be hidden. Unless they go on that dirt road way behind
me. Kobe Bryant's retiring.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's pretty sad. You know, he's getting old. So, you know.
Yeah, he is getting old.
New players coming.
Dude, I can't wait till Drew Brees retires.
We still got Anthony Davis. I mean.
Yeah. But also. Are you serious? They fucking found me. I was in the trees, man. How did you find me? Oh yeah, Taylor also hasn't even said a word yet.
She's shy.
Yeah, she's shy about my YouTube video. Everybody go to the YouTube account Taylor Raw and hit subscribe. And leave a comment saying Connor said fuck you. Yeah.
Hey, fuck you, Mom.
Alright, I'm just gonna keep running until I lose the cops. Oh, we did it. Lost him. Man, can the sun come back out, please? I hate when it's nighttime in any game.
Taylor, why do you text me and then not talk?
Yeah, wait, what? Taylor, talk. What's wrong? What's wrong, she's honey cakes? So honey cakes! Okay. Honey pie!
I was doing something, okay?
Hey, honey pie. Honey sweetie moochums.
What?
Stop. Honey, hey, moochum meechie moochums. Say hello.
I don't say that weird stuff.
Say hello.
Yeah, thanks, Juan, for not being weird like Connor.
Just say hello.
Connor, is the battlefield
one? Oh, alright, everybody, she said hello. Wow, that's crazy. Alright.
Connor, is the battlefield one beta still out?
Nope. Finished today.
Bull.
Bull, don't you come up here using all those curse words.
What the fuck?
Alright, you're getting kicked. That's it. Do you want to get kicked? Is that what you want? Is that what you want? Is that what you want, Taylor? Hey, everybody vote ZI if you want Taylor to get kicked. Fine. If you bitch at me one more time, you're getting kicked out. Where are there no cars? prune juice, munching our cherry pie and prune juice. I don't think so. That doesn't sound too good. I need to like steal a car.
Extra crispy.
Hey. Alright. Juan, are you still watching?
Yeah, I'm still watching. I haven't been watching it, but I have it on.
Alright, well, I'm about to steal a car and go to the military base, so.
Taylor called me gay.
Ew, okay. Taylor. Alright, you know what? You're getting kicked.
Okay. I'll send you what I sent her.
We don't be mean to people here, Taylor, alright? Yeah.
Okay, I sent you what I sent to her.
Wait, you sent me what you said to her?
Yeah, check on your phone.
What? What'd you say? It's something like horribly bad that nobody can know.
It was some memes.
Hello, sir. Sunlight. No. So, shh. It's illegal. Everything you need to know about pegging your man. Is anyone else ever forced soda into the cap and drink and lose a shot? No.
Zachary does it all day.
Alright. Wait, Juan, we're going to the military base. Alright, you ready?
Let's go! Military base all day long.
Yeah, but because I didn't have guns. Now I just bought guns, and now I'm ready.
You bought an RPG.
No, I didn't. That would have wasted all my money. No, that would have wasted all my money.
Well, you bought a marksman rifle.
Yeah. I wanted to buy something like with the scope on it.
I understand. You're cool. You're very smart.
And also because the sniper rifle doesn't unlock until level 90, so.
Yeah, I have a question.
What?
Do you ever wonder, so like you kick those people out of their car, let's say they're on the highway, they have nowhere to go, Connor, don't you feel bad about them?
No. They can hitchhike.
Oh. I feel bad about
them. I need a better car. Yeah, they live a lifespan of like 10 seconds.
Sly Cooper has Burbling. Wait, what? I don't know. Bumbled a heist? What are you even doing trying to get a better car?
Yeah, I was, but then they kept going around me, and then I just got tired and I gave up. Skirt! Drifting. Oh, yeah, look, that's the orange juice stand up there, Mon.
Alright, cool.
No. Not yet. Ooh. Where does this road go? Let's find out. Come on, Juan, let's go. Oh no.
I haven't seen it yet, Connor. Contain yourself.
And, dude, landed it perfectly. Dude.
Oh, jeez.
Dude, that could not have gone better. That could not have gone better.
That was perfect.
I know. Yeah, look, that's the orange you stand up there again.
Oh.
And, that's very nice. So now we're gonna go to the military base. If I can find it. Don't know where it is. People are probably really mad at me. Because I don't know where it is. Ooh, you have a nice car. I want it. Don't you dare! Nice don't car. You fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
I'm gonna bring my pink car.
Why did you jump out of the car?
Because I wanted this car. Fuck you! Oh my god, dude! Now I got a wanted level. I don't. God, just trying to shoot somebody and take their car. All right. Well, I know. All these racism laws and stuff. Can't do anything anymore.
You should just be black. You should just be Franklin.
Wait. Look at Franklin's face. No, I just held down on the D-pad. Look at his stupid face. Alright. The police are never gonna find me here. I don't know why they're even looking. Gotta run. Gotta make sure they don't find me. Yeah. They're just out of reach of me. Oh no. So they're like, he's over there. Well, he's not in my radar, so I can't go, I can't get him. And they're like, oh, okay. And then they just drive away.
Oh well.
Oh well. We'll get him next time. Alright. I escaped the police.
I'm gonna go get a tank.
Me too. Oh, hi, police officer. Nothing to see here. Juan, you'll see that. It's funny. He's just like, anyway, don't hear you. Nope.
Any illegal stuff?
Whenever I run into somebody who's here screaming, it's just like, oh, hello.
Oh, mama!
That's funny, right, guys?
Fuck, dude, I got. But it's such a good car, it's so worth it.
You got 2 stars.
Dude, don't worry about it. Wait, no, look. That's the observatory. I want to go in there. Hold up. No. Oh, my God. Oh, God.
What? What's that?
Oh, nothing.
Is there wrong?
No, dude, you're beautiful. It sounds beautiful.
I mean, you don't want to answer me the first time, so I guess I'm too low.
You are
you.
Beautiful.
Yeah, you answered too low.
Every way.
I gotta raise myself.
God! You know what? I'm just gonna respawn right over here, so I don't even care.
So, you know, you already know.
Dude, wow. So uncool to my awesome viewers.
Yeah.
I'm the only one watching. What
are
you talking about?
I know, on YouTube. Juan, this is going up on YouTube.
Does it matter?
Everybody that's gonna watch it on YouTube, like all the 5 people, are gonna be like, whoa, dude, it's crazy.
I'm your first subscriber.
Yeah. That doesn't mean you can go around and fuck my ass all day. Sorry, I had to clear my throat. Oh, yeah. Yeah, look at that observatory, Juan. Isn't it cool looking?
Okay, Taylor said to tell you that you're a dick.
Oh, whatever. I mean, she wants to sass me? Nobody sasses me. You get kicked out, boy.
Yeah, you right.
I know. That's why I said it. Dude, what if GTA had a real, like, day and night cycle? So, all night, it was dark. Oh, that would suck.
I'm gonna be watching some YouTube.
No, man, you see hookers.
Oh, look, he's so many hookers. I'm going to the observatory, man.
I'm going to the military base, though.
I don't know where it is, so. Whatever. Can you landmark it? Can you, like, tell me what's around it? Is the observatory close to it? Not really. Is the observatory close to it?
I don't know where that is.
Is it surrounded by water?
No.
Does it look like a cone?
It's not marked on the map. You just have to find it.
What is it next to?
Right.
Wait, landmark it? Wait, just find it on your map. Tell me what it's near.
There's no landmark.
I know. Just tell me what's around it.
Nothing.
Nothing. There's no shape that you can describe.
No.
No nothing.
Nothing.
I don't believe you. I'm looking it up. Yeah, I know. There's jets in the military base. So we gotta go.
Oh well. I got as soon as I got out of my car, I just blown off.
Wow, Juan, you're looking up search and destroy.
What?
Looking up search and destroy videos? What is this? Oh, I found it. Zachary, you couldn't have said it was next to the stunt series.
There's tons of stunt series.
The stunt series by the water. You could have said that. I would have gotten it.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would have.
You'd be like, where? And I'd be like,
alright, I could easily describe it. Alright, ready? Right side of the, left side of the map, I mean, in the little buckle, like the little bump, next to the stunt, next to the stunt series, by the water. Boom. Done. I would have gotten it. No. Gotta make it confusing, and I had to look it up. Alright.
You didn't have to join my session?
Yeah, cause then I wanted to do this solo, man.
Wait, are you fighting the military base?
Yeah.
Oh, you said you wanted to do it solo, but you just looked up.
Yeah, I wanted to do the military base solo.
Please, God. Wait, go take a bath, you stinky.
Nah,
no,
take. Dude, that's weird.
Alright, Juan, I'm hiding. I'm perfect hiding spot.
They're gonna catch you.
No, they're not.
Go take a bath, why?
Yeah, why go take a bath?
Yeah, why go take a bath? No, you're not. You're sitting here drooling over my shoulder.
Ew.
No, nasty. Oh God.
There's white smell.
No way, you tank. Ah.
Oh, you calling white a tank now? Wow, the insults are getting stronger.
So many.
Is he a sweaty, nasty, ugly, disgusting tank? Oh. Alright, that was cool.
I think you just shoved your mic down your throat.
I didn't, I just made extremely sexually attractive noises, and you were turned on by them. That's all that happened.
Yeah, you know, that's exactly what happened.
I know. That's why I said it. What did I title this broadcast? I don't know. I know. I don't remember what I titled it. I changed the title, I know. It. It's not Revelation still.
You titled it Nip Slip.
Oh, yeah, Nip Slip Clickbait. Because he's watching my broadcast. And he gave me the name, too.
Clickbait. Have you read my comment yet?
Oh, hey, Juan.
Hello.
Okay. No, that radio's off. Wait, it wants me to go to Los Santos Customs. Why? Alright, wait, is there a Los Santos Customs around? No. Man. Kinda wanna see what happens if I go to a Los Santos Customs. Wait, Juan, look, you know where I'm gonna go? I'm gonna go all the way right there. Not right now, I'm going to the military base right now, but later on.
Strip club?
No, because I'm going to waste all my money there. I did that last broadcast, Juan.
How much money do you actually have?
That much. You want to add that up? You what?
You have 42,000.
Oh, do it. No, I have more than that. I have 42,000 plus the 53,000. So around 100,000. Or close to 100,000.
Wait, start your money.
No. I just make it rain at the strip club for like an hour. Because it takes forever for him to throw the money. He has to reach into his pocket and find like $6 more.
Los Santos.
That's where I am, Juan. You
where
got it.
Going
to the military base. Whoa.
But you're in Los Santos.
Yeah, I'm going to the military base in Los Santos. This game takes place in Los Santos.
Where's Los Santos?
What is Los Santos?
Where is it?
Everywhere. It's where I am.
Where is it?
It's supposed to be, wait, what is it supposed to be? It's, Los Angeles. Yeah.
Why do they
just
say Los Angeles?
Because it's not copyright. It's like trademarked or whatever. Not trademarked. I think it's like registered. I forget what you call it. Like copyright is like a music or like an audio or like a virtual thing. Restricted is like, or registered is like a TV show. And like trademarked is like a product.
I'm gonna leave your broadcast.
No, don't leave my broadcast. Come on, man. I'm just going to military base.
Just take a helicopter to the military base.
I'm not going to pay for a helicopter, man.
Can't afford a helicopter.
Yeah, you know how much a helicopter pays? How much a helicopter costs? All right, Juan, look, I'm right here. Alright, here we go. You wanna look at it, Juan? I'm pretty sure this is it. Yeah, this is it. Alright, hold up. I need to make my way over to the jump. Alright. I might do it later on tonight. Yeah, Juan, you wanna watch that Prison Break?
What time is it?
Oh. Shit.
You think it's like 6?
Alright. Okay, that's the jump, right? I think that's the jump.
You need a new car, Connor.
No, I don't, dude. This car's perfectly fine. Alright, here we go. This is the jump. The famous jump.
Oh, that jump.
Yeah. Yes. Juan, I made it in. Juan, I made it. No.
You're already out of 4-star.
A 4-star, yeah, I know. Because it's very illegal to break into a military base.
It is? Why?
Oh, you know, I don't know. They might still shoot you down.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, did I just leave the military base? I think I did.
No, I'm playing in. I'm playing in.
Uh-oh. It's all over for Zachary.
Hop out the plane! Just hop out.
No! Ah! Oh. Dude, alright, wait, Juan, look, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna get some gum for good luck. And then we're gonna do this. Bro.
So sick, bro? Who even uses so sick, bro, anymore?
I'm driving a jet on the, on land. I parked it on the street.
Alright, it's over there.
Get your mic away from your mouth.
No. Oh, Zachary, I just got plus 80 stamina, plus 20 stamina. I'm about to be a triathlete. Okay.
Why do you
want to
steal that big truck?
Fuck me! I blew up my phone and I parked on the ground.
No evidence behind.
Alright, Juan, I got that car. No, we can
it's
make
like
it.
My Cooper has blown up 12 vehicles in GTA Online. You've blown up 2.
Yeah.
Honey, you need to start blowing up more cars.
You know what, you're right. Who needs to use cars whenever you can just blow them up?
Zachary.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I like how the grass just appears in front of me. It's like a Chia Pet. Except it's a world.
Oh, Chia Pet.
You don't know what a Chia Pet is?
No.
Dude, Zachary, Juan doesn't know what a Chia Pet is. Are you serious?
You don't mind a cheetah girl?
Wait, Juan, look, I'm gonna stealthily steal a jet from the military base. I don't have any stars yet, dude. I'm in the military base.
Really? Are you actually?
Oh no, never mind. I just catapulted myself into a giant vat of water outside of the military base. I was close.
This is really hard against that military base. They're going to be tired.
First world problems. No.
Is there a stinky way to get in the military base or no?
No.
I thought I was doing it, but I was outside the military base. So I could go into the front entrance, but you get immediately shot down that way. So. Wait, what? Fucking. Dude, I can't get out. I can't get out of this water. I can't get out of the water! Alright, you know what it takes in these dire situations.
No, don't do it! Don't do it!
Don't do what?
Don't do it! I know exactly what
wait,
you
no, mean. Wait, what are you talking about? What am
you're
I doing?
Kill yourself.
What are you talking about, dude? That's crazy, man. That's crazy.
Don't do it! You're gonna kill himself. Oh!
I didn't do it. I didn't do it, dude. I couldn't get out of the water, dude. I couldn't get out.
Why would you do that?
Do what? What? I didn't do that. Wow, that's a little dark.
Go back to watch the YouTube video, dude.
What? Why would I watch my own YouTube video?
God, are you ready to start this prison break?
No, dude, I gotta break in this fucking military base, bro. Dude, this one, it's got a convertible. So on, look. Do I want top up? Or do I want top down?
Top down. Ooh, that's nice. I think I want top up. Or top down, whatever you want.
No, dude, I'm doing top down. I need top up. Gives me more protection.
Mm-hmm.
Is. Yeah, so people don't shoot me. As fast, I mean. Steal a jet or a tank? Alright, I'm gonna try and do a jet then. Oh.
Ye a little faith, Zachariah.
No, no. All right, dude, I gotta restart.
Why? Why did you restart?
Dude, it's not impossible.
Like, the only way I did this last time was going to Lester and calling up all top one in for like 5 minutes.
I can't bear to see you kill yourself again, Connor.
I thought you would enjoy it. I enjoy it.
It would be too much for me.
It's fun.
I died again, by the way.
Oh. No, I'm not gonna do that.
Oh, you did it, Connor. Let's go.
Oh, just shit.
That.
Why did they have such good aim? Get them dead on. No. Shut up. Haven't even seen the jet yet. I went to the hangar. I'm outside on the aircraft place. Dude, Zachary?
There's one, Connor. There's one. Get in.
Hey, Zachary. I just stole a jet. First try.
Get in. There we go.
Mom, this is a very important moment for me.
Go. Go, Connor. Go, just fly. Wait, is it yours?
Alright, yeah, Juan, this is mine. Yeah. Dude, Zachary, first try. Oh, dude, first try. I'm gonna go all the way out into the ocean so I don't have a water level. I don't know.
Where are you gonna put it?
How do you shoot? I escaped a 4-star rating and I stole a jet. No. I gotta have fun with my jet, dude. Whenever I crash it, then I'm ready. So Juan, you
Wait,
just witnessed
have a parachute?
Juan, you just witnessed greatness.
Wait, do you have a parachute, Connor?
Yeah.
Oh, you should go like really high and jump out.
Alright. If I don't crash it, I'm gonna go into the city, and then I'm just gonna blow stuff up, and if I don't crash it, then I'll do that.
Got it.
Wait, why am I wobbly? Alright, we're good now. Dude, this is awesome. I can't believe I did it. I thought I was never gonna do it. I thought I was gonna be like super mad and like. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not trying it anymore, Juan. We're going.
You crash it.
No. You'll see. We had a little hiccup.
Go up super high. Touch the sun.
Oh no. No one. I couldn't. It wouldn't let me pull up anymore. I had to just stop it. Oh, dude, that's so sad. All right, Juan, well, you just witnessed it.
Yay.
That was so cool. All right, Juan, we're going to do this, and then we're going to go to sleep because I got to go take a shower, and then I got to go sleep. Wait, I am?
Yeah.
Oh. Well. Yeah, dude. Oh, dude, you want a squeaky chair. All right. Hold up. I need to scoot up a little bit.
I don't have a squeaky chair.
Oh, I do.
I'm going to get some ice cream.
Why'd you leave, Zachary?
You left.
No, I didn't. Invite me again? Well, then kick the other dude and invite me. Dude, you sound too good, dude. You gotta quiet down. I'm just says it's getting online details. Is this getting annoying yet? It says it's still getting online session details. Well, is it full? That might be why. Can you back out and try it again?
So you're saying back out?
Yeah.
You funny. This kid's a level 6,122.
You serious?
Not joking at all. Fashion, what level is this guy? What level is that guy?
No, Zachary, I can't connect to your game session. Yeah, all right. You know you want to do that. You know you want to do that prison heist with me.
I do. If I keep on inviting you over and over again.
I'm not getting him. Oh, there we go.
This person's a triathlete, a dead-eyed, a bodybuilder, ninja, pro racer, ace, unstable.
Oh my God.
Okay, I'm back.
I think this might be a hacked account, I'm not gonna lie.
It probably is.
Think this is a hacked account?
No, it's Danger Zone! Oh my God, hurry up and join! It's
wait,
copyrighted. I'm on the highway to the Danger Zone! Shh. No, shh, 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 shh.
Oh yeah, I hear it.
Hush, 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 hush. I can't, dude.
God dang, Connor.
Alright, wait, hold up. I'm gonna try something else and then invite me again.
Connor, don't do it. Don't do it, Connor. Connor?
No, I didn't do it.
Okay. Hold up.
Wait, hold up. I got an idea. I got an idea.
You're probably gonna hack the whole prison, right? Feels like $1 million each. After all, their name is G.
Man, this shit bombs.
Wait, Zachary, invite. Okay, here we go. Come on. This has gotta work.
You black kid.
Alright, so we're past the time. I got an idea. The time it takes me to join your fucking session. So, here we go. 20 of the worst jokes ever. You ready for this? This one's the zinger. 2 antennas met on a roof. Fell in love and got married. The ceremony wasn't much, but the reception was excellent.
They're inviting their own friends now,
Tony. Dude, it's not my fault. Juan can see this. I'm joining, and then it's not letting me go to your thing.
I don't get the joke.
Alright, you know what? Maybe that joke was a little too complicated for Juan. Snoop double jog. You gotta be quiet, man. Alright, that song's called Wearing. Alright, best jokes, worst jokes ever. Here we go.
Oh, I'm waiting.
I hit back on accident. I gotta find it again. Here we go. Well, see, Juan, you can see this. It's not my fault. No, I'm not. I've been streaming for an hour. No, I've been streaming for an hour and 16 minutes. Juan, you, Jackie, you want to fight about it? Hour and 16 minutes and 16 seconds. Yeah, but then I ended the stream and then I started playing GTA. Why, Zachary, just leave. Just leave the session. But it's... Why? Oh, good. Hey, Juan, look at these bikes. Which one should I take?
I like the orange one.
All right.
Would you guys like to hear me go to the bathroom?
No. Maybe.
Tom, you said three people. Can you go to the beach? That's so, oh, you're already at the beach.
Yeah.
Go swimming.
Here you go. No. I'm joining his heist. Alright, I'm joining it. Okay. What if he actually wasn't hacking? He was legit level 6,000.
Dude, that would take him like more time than PS4 was out.
Yeah, true. Hold on, let me look up the highest level in GTA 5. Oh yeah, everybody like, comment, and subscribe for those amazing jokes. Alright.
I only heard one.
Alright, come on. Alright, here's another one. Two peanuts walk into a bar. One was salted.
I don't...
Man.
There's one where I saw a peanut...
These are too complex for you. Alright, Deja mu. The feeling you've heard this bull before. Wow.
I don't...
Why would you invite me? I don't even have GTA. Zachary, think.
What?
You invited me.
Oh, here's a great one. What do you call a fish with no eyes?
I don't know.
You don't know one? It's a. All right. An invisible man marries an invisible woman. Their kids were nothing to look at either. Oh my god. That's so funny. Oh my god. Doc, I can't stop singing the green grass of home. I think they misspelled that. That sounds like Tom Jones syndrome. Is it common? Well, it's not unusual. Don't get it. Two cannibals are eating a clown. One says, "Does this taste funny to you?" Jumper Cable walks into a bar. The bartender says, "I'll serve you, but don't start anything." Oh my god, it's too funny. Too funny. All right, more. Good, really bad jokes. A panda walks into a bar and says to the bartender, "Can I get a dot asterisk asterisk martini The bartender replies, "Why the big pause?" Oh man. Dude, Coach Como should use these. Dude, there's 262 of them. You better hold on. What did Sushi A say to Sushi B? Wasabi. Oh my god. Oh, it's too funny. Oh my god. What did the teacher do with to the student's cheese report? She graded it. I'm gonna read these throughout the heist. What did the lawyer say to the other lawyers? No, dude, I'm not gonna be a prisoner. No, I can't do it. I could do pilot. I flew that jet pretty well. Okay. Alright. Dude, get this one. Right. Dude, this is fun.
Talk about public match.
Wait, what?
You can put as much money as you want on yourself and you're still ready up.
No, no. Not ready.
No, I'll give you, don't worry, I gave you 80,000.
Can you give me like 20,000 more? Because I'm only getting 20% here. I'm only getting 20% here. Alright, 10,000 more. 10,000 more.
No, I can't do that, Connor.
Why?
Ready up. But they only have 60,000.
Fine. Alright, wait, look. This is probably the funniest one on here.
Oh.
Dude, oh my god. These got so weird. You ready? What did the lawyer say to the other lawyer? We are both lawyers. I'm not kidding. That's what it says. Dude, it's so good. Custom vehicle, Centennial XS. Thanks, dude.
Okay, are you want to hear a joke?
Wait, no. Juan. How do you make a clown cry? You kill his family. What did the baby say to the mother? What? Yeah, 180,000. Oh, yeah, 200,000.
Okay, right, here's my joke. Oh, okay. Please, let me say mine.
Okay.
Once the bus is secured, a vulture boards a plane carrying two dead raccoons. The stewardess says, "I'm sorry, but we can only allow each passenger one carry-on."
Wait, what?
Get it?
A raccoon? Is a carry-on?
Okay, what's the stupidest animal in the jungle?
One.
The polar bear.
Dude, we did it. We got the joke. Yeah, wait, what was the answer?
Oh, the polar bear.
Yeah, I don't get it either.
I really don't get it.
Me neither.
What kind of bagel can fly? A plain bagel. Look, kid, look, this is stupid. Is there a hole in your shoe? No. Then how do you get your foot into it?
Man wand. Yeah, I get it.
Okay.
These are pretty good.
Okay. A toothless termite walked into a pub and asked, "Is the bartender here?"
I don't get it. You just wanted to buy a drink.
Because tinder is also like a type of wood that's like really soft.
Yeah, tinder. Oh, I get it. That's pretty good.
Okay. My grandfather had the heart of a lion and a lifetime ban from the New York City Zoo. You get it?
Mr. Krabs?
No.
Mr. Raffle Waffles?
Nah, man.
Mr. Dark Fox? Oh, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's okay. It's okay. I don't know who you're talking about.
No.
Oh, Mr. Kroll.
No.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Don't say their name. What do you do?
I don't know who you're talking about.
Are you streaming?
No.
Oh, you're not?
No.
Are you honest?
Yeah, no. I don't know who you're talking about. Mr. Phelan?
No.
I don't know what you're talking about. What is his first name?
I can't say because... Maybe I can't say their name.
Why? Is it like a racist thing? Or like...
No, because I don't want their name to be leaked. Is it the outside world?
Alright, you're gonna have to text it to me. I have no idea what you're talking about. On what? Mr. Left? Dude, I don't know how to... Alright, look. We'll talk about it. I have to go all the way around. Boy. They used to make fun of my teachers who were charged for child pornography. Yeah, it was the good old days.
Okay, look, another joke. A man threw a milk bottle at me today. How dare he?
I get it.
Dare he?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think mine were better. for instance, the best joke. What did the lawyer say to the other lawyer? We're both lawyers. It's so good. It's so good. Dude, getting this plane right here. Because you have to go all the way around, and then it's like, oh, God. Well, yeah. Oh, you have to pick up the plane with the cargo plane, cargo helicopter.
Oh no, I mean I have to get a bus.
Oh. I just gotta get a plane. I'm going on the Golden Gate Bridge. We're not in San Francisco, and this is Los Angeles, but don't worry about it. Wait, Zachary, did you text it to me? Zachary, come on, man. I can't wait. Yeah, man. Dude. Oh, fuck. No, I gotta go all the way around again. Juan, are you watching this? No, I gotta go all the way around again.
Okay, another jokes. More
no.
Jokes. Okay.
Oh, yeah. I have a minute and 10 seconds left. But I'm right next to it, so I can get it.
Hey, look, here's my joke. How do crazy people go through the forest? They take the psychopath.
I think I can get to it. I hope I can get to it. I have a pretty fast car. I know, but I got really lost. I know.
What do you call cheese that isn't yours?
What one?
what do you call cheese that isn't yours? Nacho cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where do snowmen keep their money? In snow banks.
What?
What's brown?
Dude, I failed. I crashed. I failed. That's it.
Okay, what's brown and sticky? A stick.
I can't believe I failed that. Alright, I got this. Just because I got lost, it's not gonna happen again. It's not gonna happen again. It's fine. It's fine.
Alright, you got that?
It's fine, it's fine.
You got to choose moving stuff.
It's fine.
I just wanna know, I like how I'm doing during dodge.
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
Hey, you're gonna save all the money you would do even if you moved Max.
Yeah, but still. Yeah. Okay. I wouldn't do it either. I guess what they're both a really high level, so I guess they don't care how much money they make. They just want to get a little bit of money. Yeah, I got 80,000. Yeah, I'm gonna buy like the best motorcycle in the world with my 80,000. Alright, Zachary, I'm already at the plane this time, alright? I didn't get lost. Okay.
Connor, you're not even at the plane.
Yeah, I am.
Oh.
I'm in the hangar. Oh, dude, I love my little tiny little plane. Oh. Is this the plane I have to dodge missiles in?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Alright, I can do it. Alright, when do I get in? Okay. Alright, when can I get in? Oh, I thought you said don't get in. Oh, don't take off, you said. Okay.
Wait, is your timer going off when you went?
Yes, I'm still going off. Okay. Well, you can't even get to the prison. Oh.
Okay, another joke. Why can't bicycles stand up on their own?
Cause they're not.
They're too tired.
Yeah, cause they're bicycles.
Oh. They're too tired.
Oh, dude, that was hilarious. Oh.
Why did little Johnny drop his ice cream cone?
Because he's lactose intolerant.
No, he got hit by a bus.
Oh my god. God, dude, this plane's so slow.
Okay. Why did chickens sit on chairs? Because they don't have any chairs.
What?
Yeah, it's on there. It's on there.
Yes, best joke. God, dude, it's so slow.
Okay.
I drove the bus before. It's faster than this.
Okay.
You're just like,
why does a flamingo only stand on one leg? If it didn't stand on any, it'd fall over.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. Why do you never see elephants hiding in trees? Because they're really good at it.
Wait, what's his job, Zachary? Oh. All you're doing is driving. How did you die?
Okay.
Break in, too.
Okay. So, Zach. I mean, no, both of you. Why is 6 afraid of 7? No, because 7 is a registered 6 offender.
Oh my god.
Yeah. No, it's not on this one. I'll send you a screenshot.
That's what I heard. I mean, that's the one I know.
Why is
6 afraid of 7?
Because
7, 8, 9.
Because 7 is a registered 6 offender. You get it?
Yeah.
I'm looking on the. This is on like a website. No, I can't.
I can make up my own joke. Gay people. I love gay people, I'm sorry. No. Maybe. It's okay, I apologized for it. I think gay people are very nice. Don't even lie, Zachary. I'm not Zachary, I'm Frank. I'm James Franco. What are you talking about? Really?
Okay. How does a train eat? It goes choo choo.
Oh man. I'm sorry.
How many South Americans does it take to screw in a light bulb?
Please don't finish that while I'm streaming. Please. Unless it's not racist, which I don't know how it could not be racist. if it's not racist, say it. If it is, don't.
Okay, I'm gonna repeat myself. How many South Americans does it take to screw a light bulb? A Brazilian.
Dude. I swear to God, I swear to God.
How?
Because it wouldn't turn up. It wouldn't pull up, so I just crashed into the side of a building.
Oh, Brazilian.
Oh my God. Wait, we can't even restart it?
Yeah, we can.
Alright, dude, I'm ready to do this. No, I'm good too, but that plane sucks. I'm good flying a jet. Juan saw me fly that jet. I was so good.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's the best thing about living in Switzerland?
Yeah.
The flag is a big plus. Okay.
I hate leaving lobby because then I have that fear that like people won't accept like
Okay, you ready? What's red and bad for your teeth?
Blood.
A brick.
Oh my god. Semen. Bloody semen.
I said popsicle.
Oh, come here. Come on. Come here. That's right. That's right.
Okay.
That's right.
Ready? What's green, fuzzy, and if it falls out of a tree, it'll kill you? A pool table.
Hey, Zachary, you better hurry up. No reason.
Okay. What's Forrest Gump's password? One Forrest One.
Alright.
Alright, that's it. Ryan, you better shut up.
Okay. What's blue and smells like red paint?
Who?
What's blue and smells like red paint?
Smells like red paint?
Blue paint. Here.
I don't know. Ew. I'm in my blue van. Alright. I'm joining.
You want me to stop with my killer jokes?
Yes. Keep going.
Okay. I'll do some little tiny ones.
Little China ones? Dude, that's pretty racist. Juan, type you apologize in the chat.
Oh, okay, I don't know if this is racist or not, but... What is black-headed stuck to the ceiling?
What is it, Juan?
A not very good electrician.
Wait, what? Wait, Juan, I didn't hear it. What was the last part? Dude, Juan, what was the last part?
Nothing.
No, I didn't hear it.
Okay.
Zachary, shut up.
Black? It stuck to a ceiling. A not very good electrician. That sucks, right? It sucks.
No one laughed at all.
No. No one laughed. No one liked it. Yeah, level 66.
If we can get another or higher, we good. Hash 66.
Oh, Zachary's cutting out. Juan.
Yes.
You hear Zachary cutting out?
What?
Yeah. Yeah, Zachary, you're cutting out a little bit.
I want to shut up.
Walrus. Connor. Okay,
oh,
this
God.
Is a new joke. What does the BFI on the dumpster stand for? Here. Black family inside.
Here.
Dude, I'm gonna have to mute you.
Okay, I'll stop.
Oh my god, I feel so bad for laughing, but it's like, I can't do anything about it.
You want to hear another one?
Not really. Alright, go ahead, Juan, say it.
Stop broadcasting.
No, dude. I mean, they already know. They already know your racist ways.
Okay, what do you call a pool of black kids?
I can't even hear you laughing too much.
Okay, what do you call a pool full of black kids?
What's that?
Cocoa Puffs.
No, that was the funniest
point
I've ever heard.
Oh, dude. Okay. Dude, Juan, keep going. This has been the most racist stream I've ever done. We gotta keep it up.
Okay.
Zachary, I think I should be getting a little bit more moolah.
Okay, look.
Do I still get a fly okay, stuff?
Would you like to hear another one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. What do you call a group of blacks in the ocean?
But you have to, like, kill the,
an oil spill.
Hey, Juan. Okay, I got one. It's just off my top of my mind. What do you call it whenever a bunch of black people get out of some water? Get out of a river. The Hudson River.
Dang.
Kidding? Because it's brown. Oh, man. Juan, okay. Why'd you say that bad joke? Oh, God, that sucked.
That's a real messed up one.
Dude, that sucked,
why
Juan.
Why are black people like jelly beans?
Oh, yeah.
No one likes the black ones.
Oh, my God.
I like it.
You ready for another one?
Oh yeah, you can. Wait, Juan, look at Zachary's pants. You can see his little D. You see his little dick.
Oh.
Juan, type some funny stuff in my chat.
Got it.
Oh, I wasn't ready the whole time.
You'd be looking at your own dick. Alright, here we go. Okay. So wait, I have to go. Where do I have to go? Oh, here we go. Here it is. It's moving? Alright. We're at sticky bombs? Yeah.
Once the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA.
Okay, Connor. I heard something. I put a joke in there.
Well, it's to the same cars.
Okay,
what do you call a school full of black people? I don't know, Juan. What do you call it?
What do you call a school bus?
Oh, school I don't bus. Know, Juan. What do you call it?
Yeah, I'm typing
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, I think that it should be coming in just a little bit.
A rotten banana. Dude, wow, that's pretty racist. Thank God they don't think it's me. Because, that'd be pretty bad.
Hey, how do you keep black youth off the streets?
Whoa.
Put KFC on the sidewalk.
Oh my God. I have to put, like, a warning in the description. Like, Jesus Christ, if you're black, don't watch this video. Or any other way. Yeah, you're right.
Look. Oh. What do black lesbians have for breakfast?
I don't know, Juan. Please stop talking. What does a Jewish faggot say?
Okay. What's the difference between a park bench and a black guy? The park bench can support a family.
Yeah, dude, that's pretty messed up.
Why was the black baby crying? He had diarrhea and thought he was melting. Okay, what is a black, white, and rolls around in the sand? Black.
I know.
Black man and a seagull fighting over a car. Oh! I'm not seeing that one. That one's actually really racist.
Text it to me, please. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Warning.
No, now you actually gotta put something in the description now.
Alright, warning.
What do you call 9 black guys hanging in a tree?
Monkeys.
An Alabama wind chime.
Oh my God.
Oh
my God.
Okay.
Dude, what that's the worst King? One yet. Oh my God.
What would Martin Luther King be if he was white?
I don't know. Dude, oh my God. Dude, the Alabama wind chime one got me, dude. That was like the worst one ever. Oh my God.
Okay. Call a bunch of blacks falling down a hill. Mudslide.
Dude.
Okay. What did the black kid get for Christmas? Your TV.
You hold down, Zachary.
Okay, here's another one. Why are black hands always white? Because they're always leaning up against cop cars.
Oh my God. Dude, you gotta stop. Yeah, dude, you're gonna get, like, assassinated. Did you have a black Jews? No, it was you that mentioned black Jews.
Okay, this is the last one. Why do black men... Okay, look.
Yeah, you hold down, okay, and then go up.
It's the absolute last one, then I'm turning off my phone.
Okay.
Why do black men have bigger penises than white men? Because as a kid, white men had toys to play with. I'm done.
Oh my God. Dude, why? You're gonna die. You're gonna get shot. You're gonna be like, let's go to the West Bank. It's gonna be fun over there. And that one dude that watches this video to the end is gonna be like, hey man, I know you.
I wanna see how many views he gets. If he gets any.
Yeah, watch this be my most popular video. It's gonna get like 100 views, and then one just like, yeah, what do you call a black Jew? Gay. God, one.
This is too much for me.
Okay, wait, so Zachary, I need a. Okay, well, never mind.
Is your heist almost done, guys, or no?
Well, maybe you should watch it. Dude, one. I mean, we're already too deep. You might as well just say some more. I'm just saying. Yeah, you might. I'm just saying.
I should.
You might. I mean, not. You might as well. We're already, like, you've been saying these for, like, 20 minutes now.
Okay.
Yeah, we're too deep.
Okay, if you guys actually like it, okay.
I don't like it. I mean, we're just, might as well continue. Yeah.
Okay, what does FUBU really stand for? Farmers used to buy us.
Oh, I get that. That's pretty racist.
Farmers, wait, what? Farmers used to buy? Oh, I get it.
Your jokes are getting a little dull.
Yeah, you gotta spice them up. Yeah, spice them up. Dude, I hope this is my most popular YouTube video. Yeah, so look up racist white people jokes so not everybody can do them. That's pretty racist. Yeah. Yeah, that was pretty bad.
Okay. Why do white people own so many pets? Because they're not allowed to own people anymore.
Yeah, that kind of is.
Sorry.
Yeah, oh, sorry. You don't apologize for everything else you've said.
Down a hill. And these are more hard to find.
Everything is funny to me now. Oh man, there's black jokes. Those black jokes ruined me, man.
I mean, if you want me to go back to them, I can, but...
No, we gotta do more white jokes. So we can offend the other race. Dude, the fucking bus just... I went in front of the bus to try and kill a dude, and he just ran over my car. Now, well, that's what I did last time. I just parked in front of him.
Okay. How do you put a blindfold on a Chinese person?
All right, I got the bus driver.
Floss over their eyes.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Okay. What do you call one white guy surrounded by a horde of black people?
Juan, do you want me to give out your address? It's gonna be like, if you have the spare time, and you don't care if you okay. Go to jail, go murder this man. Whoa, what was that?
How do white guys satisfy their wives?
How?
They hire a poor boy.
Wait, what?
They hire a poor boy.
Are you serious? Oh my god. This is our last try, and then we have to restart the heist. I know.
God, I'm about to just go prisoner myself.
I want to be the I liked being the pilot.
Yeah, even though you failed.
No, I only failed
What's
once.
White and 12 inches long.
Because I just crashed.
Nothing.
I guess, but then I gotta drive the slow ass police bus. It's a supercar.
Okay, what do you call a bunch of white guys sitting on a bench? The NBA.
I get it. I get it.
What's orange, white, and very beautiful? A white boy on fire. The white one turned that funny. What do you call a Mexican with a rubber toe? Roberto. What do you call a Mexican with a lowered car? Carlos. Yeah. Connor, are you still here? Connor.
I could be what? I had to answer a phone call. Put my mic on mute.
Oh, you didn't hear
my joke? Yeah, no, I did. It was the parrot with something. Something with the parrot and the cracker.
Okay. How many Mexicans does it take to screw in a light bulb? One.
That's your name. Ow! I hit a car and I'm spinning out. No. Oh god, no. My controller died. Okay. It's okay. Just my controller. My controller just.
What do you call a building full of Mexicans? Jail.
Oh my god. Okay, give me 5 minutes and 57 seconds. I said 5 minutes, 57 seconds. I got 6 minutes, boy. I'm not going in. Well, I'm on my way to the prison bus, and I can see it on my map. It's... Yeah. Yeah? What happened? What's wrong? Oh my god. At least... Dude, we can do it. I believe. Juan, give me some more black jokes.
Those were the ones that were working.
Yeah.
What do you call 4 black guys in a car? Tinted windows. Oh boy, I was already looking at them.
Like 45 and 66. my god.
Okay. Why are there more black folk than Indians? Because we haven't played cowboys and black folk yet.
Alright, dude, I'm going to the bathroom. I need to get away. Oh no, dude, the heist started. Alright. Next time we fail, because we have to go to free mode after that. I'll hold it in. Oh god. I gotta go pee, man. You didn't have to. That was your decision. Yeah, I don't blame you, actually. I hate the toilets. Dude, I just hit this dude and he called me a poser.
This is gonna make you laugh. I'm not gonna say it. This is just too bad.
No, just say it, man.
Okay, I'm gonna say it.
Don't be a bitch.
What's the difference between a black and tires? When you put chains on tires, they don't sing.
Wait, what? I don't get it.
Oh, you'll get it in a little bit.
They don't sing. I don't get the singing part. I guess?
Because when black people go to jail,
they sing?
Whatever.
Yeah, you know, like. Oh, yeah, me and mom watched a pretty cool video in the bus. You're gonna call my motherfucking chest hair whenever I say. Yeah, on the Scared Straight episode. Alright. He's gonna die. Alright, I'm at the school bus. Miss D, get back here!
Okay.
Mom, I'm just going to school.
Why can't blacks live in the countryside? There's no corners.
Wait, what? I didn't hear.
Nothing. Oh, okay, no. What do you call a black guy who goes to college? A basketball player.
Alright. No, he didn't say that one. That was a different basketball joke. Dude, you cannot off-road with a school bus. Not gonna try.
This is my last one. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm retiring after this. What's the difference between Bigfoot and a hard-working black man? Bigfoot has been spotted.
Alright. Well, I guess that concludes Juan's fun hour.
I'll do more tomorrow if you want. Yes, 127 more.
Oh, God.
Did you write off 100? Because I know there was like 200, you said.
Yeah, there was 200. I skipped a lot, though.
Oh. That means you only have like 3 more episodes of one.
No.
I'm gonna have to go to bed soon.
No.
Yeah.
Alright, who is gonna read back jokes to us?
just search in black jokes.
I kinda find it a flame right now, but why?
Did anybody die yet? Nope. Alright, we're doing pretty good.
Is it hard to die in GTA, or is it, yeah, or is it, die really fast?
No, I gotta pee, man. Do you know peeing, if you have to pee, it gives you sharper, reflexes? Oh, God. I'm driving up. Oh yeah, I see you. I'm driving up to the prison. Okay, wait, hold up. I gotta burn the bus.
Yeah, burn it.
Whatever.
Just blow it up, Connor.
I'm missing all 10, man. Alright, wait, where's the helicopter? It's back here.
How are they?
Deal the buzzer.
Come on, if your mom says that you need to go to sleep, just tell her that you're watching a YouTube video.
No, she didn't. She's already in bed.
Oh, well, just watch this until you fall asleep.
Oh, she's sick.
Oh, she's sick? My mom is sick, too.
She couldn't go to work today, but her boss gave her a week off. So.
Whoa.
Yeah, he's nice. His name's Cosm.
Cosm? What's up? Oh, Coslin. All right. I'm at the chopper.
Finally at the chopper.
Wait, am I supposed to kill people here?
Just do what I think you did.
Come do this quick. Come on. Oh no. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Because they didn't see me. Okay, look, they didn't... Wait, are you serious? Who else died? Oh my god, the buzzard got destroyed. Oh my god. Oh, dude. I have a reason. Do you want to hear it? So, I went up behind him, so they didn't see me, so I didn't think I had to kill them. And then... I've gotten to the helicopter, and then they started shooting at me, and then I died.
Who, the people that were guarding the helicopter?
Yeah, I went up behind them, and they didn't see me.
Oh my god.
It never said that. It just said steal the buzzard. It never said kill the people and then steal the buzzard.
All right. Well, when you see red dots on your...
It didn't say red dots, because they weren't aggroed on me. They were just standing there.
They weren't.
No, they weren't.
Blade demolition no longer than you were born, boy.
Okay. They weren't aggroed on me, so they didn't have red dots. They were just normal people who were just standing around. Zachary, I have video evidence of it. You don't...
Yeah.
Ooh, hello. No. We can do this, man. We can do this. Lucio. Yeah, no.
I popped my phone on the charger. I ain't taking it off.
Oh, read it while it's charging. Oh, yeah.
Ask me anything.
Yeah.
Extremely nice sometimes. But
yeah, that's exactly how I feel. If she's not on her period, she's fine.
No, I'm talking about sometimes, like.
But whenever that blood starts spilling, you better get to drilling. Out of there.
Whoa.
It sounded better in my head. It didn't come out too well. Wait, I'm killing the dude right now. Alright, I got him. Alright.
You did not get him, Connor.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, well, I haven't seen that part yet. The first attempt you didn't, but now you got it.
Yeah. I had the wrong gun out.
You still have a dead body on the ground.
Yeah. Yeah, Zachary, dude, that's a good point. We're gonna destroy this anyway, so why don't we just destroy it out here and then take a faster car? Oh. Okay. Look at Mount Chiliad, Juan. Okay.
If you have to, you can kill the other jets, I mean, it's not gonna hurt you.
Yeah.
All you gotta do is not run at Timmy, don't bring them towards me, and don't shoot me with a missile.
Okay. I can do that. Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Well, never mind.
Oh, dude. Oh, my God. Are we still going? Nope, there we go. Yay. Oh.
What? How is my fault?
What happened?
They both died and my plane stopped going because that was done and the plane blew up. And I was like, Okay. And it was like, dealing with you too, that's
It all links back to Zachary. Man, this is much harder than it's supposed to be. That's what the Force Heist is. Yeah. The plane's actually not that far from where you start off. I gotta make all these twisty turns.
I'm gonna go lay in my bed and watch.
Pink or red? Red would look pretty good.
You gonna
check
me in, Tommy?
Oh, yeah. Dude, I need to go take a shower, man. Yeah. And I can't be like, just 5 more minutes, because I already said just 5 more minutes. Is Matthew on? Zachary, is Matthew on? Okay. Why don't we invite him? He needs to get his big booty to be playing GTA. Come back here, school bus. Oh my God. God, no, fuck, shit ass. Linguini, oh my God. Juan, you're gonna see that. And then you're gonna see my sick jump. Linguini. Oh man, dude, I just sniped him. Juan, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, you liked it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Can I go do some car jobs?
Oh man, okay, after this and after I go take a shower, Juan's gonna go see the car job. Don't worry, Juan, I'll take a really fast shower. Juan needs to see the car job. Dude, he needs to see it. Alright, fine, fine. Sorry, Juan, we'll do the car job another day. Yeah, I hear it. Oh, I see you up there. Please get out of the bus. Thank you. All right, Zachary, I'm gonna do this right this time. I'm right next to it, or not right next to it, but I'm going down the airfield. Yeah. Okay. I'm driving up to it. What? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I see it. The jet's marked on my map. Oh no, dude, I got 5 stars. Oh god, you're way up.
You're way down.
Yeah, I have to come up. I'm going up. God, the helicopters are so weird. I'm flying up. I'm trying to go up. I can't. Okay, it's over here. It's over here. Alright. I'm trying to lock onto it. Jeez, they're going so far down. I am. I can't even find them. He's over here. He's over here. Dude, I'm getting sick from this. Alright. I think I got it. Yeah. Are you serious? I hit it twice. No. I can't. It's like I hit it twice. Okay, give me a second. I'm sorry. Check on me in like 20 minutes because these people are stupid. Alright, bye. Alright, bye. I'm going. I'm following you.
Oh, well, the jet's by me now. God, the plane's failed. God, dang,
pilot, they have the asset. Coordinate with the ground team. Choose a place to land and pull them out of there. The jets have gone offline, and hey, looks like the ground team have actioned the evac. Pilot, coordinate the pickup.
Yeah. Yeah, it's hard to communicate whenever you're playing with randoms, dude. These helicopters are so weird to drive, to fly. They're so wobbly. Alright, I'm on my way. Oh God. That's all you have to do? You just have to land? Dude, there's so many cops after you. I'm just following you, Zachary. Wait, where? Oh, I see that helicopter. I got you. I don't even see the helicopters. Yeah. I know. They're gone. They're ghosts. Yep.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Oh my god. I gotta fly up. I don't... Oh, wait. I heard the lock-on sound. The helicopter's invisible. I don't see it. I'm looking directly at it on my map. And it's not there.
Okay, get the plane out of there. Demolitions, keep with them. When the rest of the crew bails, you'll be picking them up. You need to evade the authorities before you bail out of there. Run evasive maneuvers, get clear, then head toward the drop zone. This all goes to plan. You rendezvous on the beach in the Palomino Islands.
Look, I don't see the helicopters, dude. They're not here. Are they below me? Dude, I don't know. I don't know where they are. Juan, can you see the helicopters? You see them on my map?
No, I don't.
You
I
see
don't
them?
See anybody.
You see them?
There's no one on your map.
They're not there. I see the police cars.
I'm gonna get up closer to the TV.
Wait, Zach, are you? Alright, I'm going to try and take out one of those helicopters, if I can lock onto it. Don't. Okay. I'm gonna fly below you. Yeah. Here, you go first. Yeah. I'm not shooting you. Oh, wait. Helicopters. Okay, no. I got one of them.
There's another one.
Yeah, I know. I think I might have gotten another one. I know, I'm on my way. Oh. Another helicopter. I gotta get a little bit closer though. Alright, hold up. Oh. Okay, wait. It says I need to go. Why is my marker out here?
Because that's where you have to go.
Okay. So I don't have to protect you anymore? Okay, so I have to go land it down here?
No, don't land it.
Okay, just float around.
It says remove the top, right?
No, it says protect the vellum. Okay. Cause that's your marker, right? Down here? That little yellow dot right down there?
That's where we finished that.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh no, the helicopter is actually coming to that. Oh god, the helicopter is coming
here. Yeah, I see it. Yeah, okay, let's go land it.
Hopefully I don't crash.
Oh my god, if you crash.
That's right, one of these guys leave, disconnect.
Wait, what? I have to take the helicopter to the drop zone? Yeah, I'm on my way. It says protect the vellum. I just gotta protect you, man. Yes! Dude, we did it! Oh my god! Okay.
I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. I'm not gonna go
with
the restaurant as part of something bigger, way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and I'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me.
I'm not doing the parachute. Oh, wait. Do I have a parachute?
Job successful.
Yes.
Come up and get them all.
Alright, here we go. I can't get out of the helicopter. I can't get out of the helicopter.
Oh, it doesn't take you out of the helicopter?
No, it says regroup on the beach.
Yeah, jump out of the helicopter.
I can't. I'm pressing triangle.
Park the helicopter.
It might take me a while to reach the ground.
Oh, gosh. Dang me.
What? Oh, I see you back there. Alright. Oh my god. Alright, I did it. I still can't get out the helicopter. Everybody's in the helicopter. I'm shooting missiles in the water. Yeah, I see you. Oh, God. I just watched you face plant. Alright, dude, my mom is telling me I need to go, dude. Is this the end?
Yeah, I think so. Hold on.
Come on. Are you serious? Come on. I think she's gonna come in here. She's gonna be like, oh my god.
You go to the yellow marker.
All right, I'm gonna mute my mic in case my mom walks in.
Heist best. Connor. Connor. You're back. But I'm going to bed now. I'm going to bed. Okay. Bye.
Oh, excuse me.